I am Brianna Balzan from Summerlin, New York.
My name's Amelia Crawford. I'm 10 years old.
I am Sakshrup Saxena from Germantown, Tennessee.
This fall, NASA and the ASME Foundation challenged students all across the country to design a 3D printed medical device for a journey to Mars. Two winners were selected.
When you deflate the cuff, it pushes the wall to slide like that.
First you pull back the drug with one lever, then you pull back the spring with the other lever.
These two winners have won a trip to Houston, Texas to visit NASA Johnson Space Center. On top of that, all eight finalists have won a MakerBot 3D printer donated to an education organization or school of their choice.
I'm donating this 3D printer to Okada Design,
to Bethlehem Central Schools,
to Valley Christian High School,
to Houston Middle School,
Maplewood Co-op,
or to the World School in Seattle, Washington.
Congratulations to everyone that participated, and congrats, winners.